Hello everyone! In this video I show you how to clean the inside of a Tamron 7300 VC lens. Recently I had this lens which had dust inside. I had to remove the first two lens elements, then clean the lens inside, then assemble the lens. In this video I show you how I did that. As you zoom in and out, the lens collects dust inside. Mostly the dust is between the front lens and the second lens element. Fortunately it is very easy to remove the front lens, so complete disassembly is not required. So, in this video I show you how to remove the front lens, clean the lens inside, and then assemble the lens. Before I will start, let me talk about the tools that I will use to clean the lens. For disassembly and assembly, I will use a PH30 screwdriver, a metal tweezers, a suction cup, and the lens opening tool. For cleaning the lens, I will use an air pump, brush, microfiber cloth, lens cleaning fluid. For checking the lens elements, I will use a flashlight. If you're interested in buying them, then the links are in the description below. I hope this video will be useful, helpful, informative, and adds value to you. If that's the case, like this video, subscribe to my channel, send me a donation, or buy a camera or lens from my webshop. Links in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. And in the description there's an update section. If I have anything to add to this video after it has been posted, then I put it there. So I would highly recommend to check it. So let's get started. This is the lens which will be cleaned. As you can see, there is some dust behind the front lens element. Use a lens opening tool to remove the front lens element. Hold the lens downwards and clean the inside of the lens with a brush and an air pump. Remove the screws from the front of the lens. Remove the screws from the focusing lens element. After the screws were removed, the focusing lens element will fall out. Clean the front of the lens with a brush and an air pump. Check the surface of the lens with a flashlight to make sure it is perfectly clean. The lens is clean, so it is no need to clean it. I store the lens downwards and I continue with cleaning the front lens element. Clean the inner side of the front lens element with cleaning fluid and microfiber cloth. Check the lens with a flashlight. Move the manual focus ring to a position where the hole of the front lens element screws are on the end of the lens. In this case, the holes and the front lens element are aligned when the lens element is in the lens. Put back the screws. clean the lens with a cleaning fluid and microfiber cloth. Check the lens element. Make sure it is perfectly clean before the front lens element is assembled. Clean the front lens cover. The white dot on the front lens cover should be in line with the center of the lens. Put back the screws. Clean the side of the front lens element with a brush. Clean the inner side of the lens element with cleaning fluid and microfiber cloth. Make sure it is perfectly clean. Put back the front lens element. Tighten the front lens with the lens opening tool. Clean the front lens element. We are done with cleaning the lens. I hope this video was helpful, useful, informative, and added value to you. If that's the case, then please like this video, subscribe to my channel, send me a donation, or buy a camera or lens from my eBay webshop. The link is in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. So thank you very much for watching, and looking forward to meet you in one of my other videos.